Madame et messieurs, it is with a heart so very heavy that Hercule Poirot, he has assembled you here to uncover the kidnapper of your relative, Monsieur Pazibert. Lord Pazzi, if the little gray cells of Poirot, they are correct, your business empire, manufacturing the jokes for Monsieur Terry Wogan, it is in decline. And in order to avoid the bankruptcy, you require exactly the same amount of cash reported in the kidnapper's ransom demand, which was told to Hercule Poirot. Lots and lots and lots and lots of money. Reverend Pazzi, you are a bear of the cloth, oui? Non. Your real identity is the former convict and extortionist, vicious MacBear. So is Poirot to believe you have put your life of crime behind you and become the bear of prayer? And you, Mademoiselle Pazzi, not only were you the last bear to see Pazzi before he was kidnapped, but Poirot has discovered that you are so much in love with him, and that you are so jealous that he spends so much of his time with the children in need and not with yourself. And if you cannot have him all to yourself, then in your brain, so selfish, you would prefer no one had the benefit of his good heart. Alors, three suspects. But before Hercule Poirot reveals the kidnapper, the ransom must be paid to secure the release of Monsieur Pazibert. So Poirot himself, he turns to the British people and asks once again that you dig deep into your pockets. Pick up the phone, mes amis, and pledge most generously. Rescue the Pazibert so that he may continue his work to make the lives of children better. And when he is free, Hercule Poirot will pronounce to you which of these three bears is guilty.